Okay, Larry, we've got your transmission apart, and certainly we're able to identify what happened. This is your overrun clutch. Well, clutch is, and as you can see, they're literally welded together. I can't break these apart. There's three separate clutches. It got so hot that they melted them together, and when that happened, it damaged your sprag. You can see the grooves close up in there and how those pitted. In addition to that, you got your entire forward clutch, three, four clutches that are burnt up. Your forward clutch is here. You can see these are starting to tinge. A lot of metal and friction went through this. Your converter definitely is going to need to be replaced with a remanufactured unit. I mean, if you look here in your pan, you can see an excessive amount of metal and friction there. It's going to need a full rebuild with the torque converter. Obviously, we're going to have to do a high agitation hot flush on the cooler lines so we can get all that metal and friction out of there. As with all of our transmissions, it's going to come with a 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. The video preceding this will explain how our hot flush works on the getting the transmission lines nice and clear. If you have any questions, you can call me directly. Or if you want to just go and get started and get you back on the road, you can reply to this email. We really appreciate your business and look forward to getting this vehicle back on the road for you quickly. Thank you.
This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now, this isn't your vehicle. This is just an example of how it works. Now, this gets up to the fluid in here, gets up to 190 degrees. Right now, it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here. And where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. You can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.